protecting them from his lunacy. Your entire journey here is based on your refusal to do this. Same. Will you grant his request, knowing that he served the family?
Rebirth, huh? Sure, you live forever, but it's your body. I like my body, kid. I don't feature the idea of my memories and personality being stored in the head of some saintly child, like just one more dusty old book in the library.
Thank you.